Jesus told the people who had faith in him, "If you keep on obeying what I have said, you truly are my disciples. You will know the truth, and the truth will set you free." Those words come from John chapter 8, verses 31 and 32. Somehow we have reversed the process of knowing the truth and obedience. Jesus clearly says that knowing the truth comes as we keep on obeying him. We have searched the scriptures to know the truth, so we can then be obedient. You see, truth is not just a set of facts. It is rather what you experience as an obedient follower of Jesus. Truth encompasses who God is, who Jesus is, who you are, and what your relationship with God has to say about your whole life from now to eternity. You will be free from the demands of sin on your life because of the truth. Knowing the truth is like a man who desires to take a refreshing swim, but knows that the waters are filled with sharks. His desires are checked by the truth. The pleasure of sin is stopped in its tracks by knowing the truth about who you are in Jesus Christ. You cannot enjoy Jesus and indulge in sin. So ask yourself if everything you are about to do today is compatible with being free in Christ, or is a step back toward the bondage of sin. Lord Jesus, you have set me free by the truth of who I am in you. Give me the grace to be free indeed this day. And may you be praised forever. Amen.